Natalie Bode, Wikipedia article audio. Natalie Bode is a former Australian netball player and captain from 2010 to 2013. She was an Australian Institute of Sport scholarship holder. Bode was a member of the Australian national netball team and the Adelaide Thunderbirds in the ANZ Championship. Bode was a centre court player, playing predominantly as centre. Netball career. Awards. Family. Bode made her international debut for Australia in 2004. In November 2007, Bode played an important role in Australia's World Championship victory. Over the past 2 years, she won numerous awards as Player of the Match in international fixtures, and was rated by many fans as the best centre in the world. At 25 years of age, Bode was touted as future leadership material for the Australian team. On July 1, 2008, she was named the new vice-captain of the Australian netball team alongside Captain Sharelle McMahon. In 2010, as co-captain on the Adelaide Thunderbirds along with Emonia Gerard, Bode led her side to an ANZ Championship title with victory over the Waikato Bay of Plenty Magic. On August 9, 2010, Bode played her 50th international for the Diamonds against Jamaica as acting captain, with Sharelle McMahon unable to play due to injury. Later that year, Bode won a silver medal at the 2010 Commonwealth Games. In early 2011, Bode replaced long-standing Australian captain Sharelle McMahon after McMahon suffered a rupture of the Achilles tendon. Bode went on to lead the Australian team to a gold medal at the 2011 World Netball Championships with a one-goal victory over New Zealand, 58-57 in extra time. In 2013, she once again led the Adelaide Thunderbirds to an ANZ Championship title, and then retired from domestic and international netball, as the only ANZ Championship captain with two premierships. She was selected as one of the entrants to the Who's Who in Australia 2012 edition. Natalie Bode has an older sister, Laura von Bertouch, who also played with the Adelaide Thunderbirds and the Australian national team. Their father is South Australian Australian Rules Football Hall of Fame member Terry von Bertouch, who was a strong influence on their netball career. Bode is married to Australian Rules footballer Jace Bode. They have one child, a daughter, born in 2016.